for nothing. Mm-hmm. As you are a Christian, make sure that you use the power of prayer. Mm. Christians are known to be prayerful.
Oh, yes.
Christians are known to change situations by prayer.
Oh, yes.
Christians are known to reverse situations by prayer.
Oh, yes.
Christians are known to be healing people by prayer.
Thank you.
Christians are known to do business by prayer.
Oh, yes.
Let them know you that you are a Christian by how you pray. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Daniel was known that he was a Jew by prayer. The Bible says he was praying in the morning, in the afternoon, and in the evening. Prayer makes a difference. You have got two hands, just like any other. You have one head, just like any other. What's the difference with you and the others? It has to be prayer.
Mm-hmm.
The Bible says, Haman threw himself on the seat and he was very angry. But before he could relax and think of what has happened, the king's messengers came and said, you are late for the part.
Mm-hmm.
Then he was taken to the part.
Mm-hmm.
How could he enjoy the part when he was coming from a situation? So they ate, they drank. After that, the king repeated the question, Queen Esther, what is your petition? What is your requirement? Even up to half of my kingdom, I can give it to you. Say it. Then Esther said, I require my life. If I was sold to be a bond woman and my people to be slaves, that was not an issue to petition the king. But now I require my life. Then the king said, who is that adversary who wish to kill the queen and your people? Then the queen said, it's none other than this Haman here. Then the king was so much disturbed. It means that the king loved Haman, but he did not know what he was doing behind his back. So the king was very angry and very disturbed. So he stood up and walked out into the garden. Haman was left with Esther. And Haman began to beg his life from Esther. Until he sat even on the lap of Queen Esther. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
He sat on the lap trying to beg for his life. At that moment, the king had to come back and found him sitting on the lap. Then the king said, Haman, what are you trying to do again? Sitting on the queen's lap in my presence. Then another servant came forward and said, by the way, Haman had prepared some gallows for Mordecai. He wanted to kill Mordecai this morning. The Bible says they took a sack and they put it on the head of Haman. Then the king commanded that they should kill Haman on his own gallows. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
So they took Haman and off they go to his own gallows, and he died on his own gallows. What killed Haman? It was not the king, but it was the power of prayer.
Oh, yes.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
When they say, this is your end, when you begin to pray, things will turn over. When they say, you are not going to be successful, but when you begin to pray, things are going to turn over.
Yes.
When they say, you are not going to
Christ. I want to tell you this morning that whatever you do, stand in prayer. Whatever you decide to do, stand in prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ. If in difficult times, stand in prayer. If in tough times, stand in prayer. In Jesus' mighty wonderful name. When you talk to people whom you know that they are fighting against you, stand in prayer.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Stand in prayer. The Jews were saved, not because of the king, but by prayer.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
You can change whatever situation that you are facing because of prayer. And I want you to start praying today. I want you to start praying this morning.
Yes.
Say, Lord, this is my situation.
Oh, yes.
Turn it over.
Oh, yes.
This is my situation. Change it. This is my predicament. I want you to deal with it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Because of prayer. Because of prayer. Even witches cannot touch you. Because of prayer. Even diseases cannot touch you. Because of prayer. Closed doors can open. Because of prayer. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
All the sickness, all the diseases can go because of prayer.
Hallelujah.
Esther's life was saved. And Haman's life was saved. All the Jews' lives were saved because of prayer. When Haman was killed, then the king said to Mordecai and Esther, he gave them the secret dream, which was given to Haman before. Then he said to them, everything that Haman had done is now in your hands. Find a way to deal with them.
Oh, yes.
They were given authority and power.
Oh, yes.
So if you want that authority and that power to deal with your situations, begin to pray. If you want that authority and that power to deal with that, whatever is troubling you,
Hallelujah.
Begin to pray.
Oh, yes.
I want us to go before the Lord this morning and talk to the Lord. Talk to Him about your situation. Talk to Him about your predicament. Talk to Him about whatever is paining you. Talk to Him about everything that is troubling you. Say, Lord, I don't want to remain in this season. I don't want to remain in this time. I don't want to remain in this predicament. Take me out in Jesus' name. I want to walk out of this situation. And I want to walk out a victorious person in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you ready to pray?
Thank you.
This morning shall we stand. We want to go before the Lord in prayer and say, Lord, take me out of this situation. Move me out of this situation. Raise your voice this morning and pray unto the Lord in Jesus' name. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the name